Hey guys, this is Dance Fitness, and we miss seeing you in class, but we know that you are hopefully joining us through our online portal. We are going to start with one of my favorites today, which is Better When I'm Dancing, because what makes you feel better in this crazy time than just dancing along to the music? So we have four steps we're going to do. The first one's a box step. I'm going to start with my right foot, and I'm going to go step, cross, back, tap, step, cross, back, tap. We'll do four to one side, and then we're going to do four to the other. Step, cross, back, tap, step, cross, back, tap. We're going to go two to the side, one and two, one and two. We're going to shuffle up for four, one, two, three, four, and we're going to go back the same way. One, two, three, four, and then we're going to do a simple tap out in the front and a little crossover. So super simple, super fun, and we know that you're going to enjoy it.
Really catching on me.
side, one. Two, switch side, one. Two, switch side, one. Two. All right, step that left side. One, two, three, and switch. One, two, three, and switch.
Right.
it's a bigger movement. We're gonna go two to the side slowly. One, two, and then four fast. One, two, three, four. One, two, one, two, three, four. We're gonna shuffle those arms, single, single, double. You can add feet in or not, but this is what it'll look like with feet. Single, single, double. And then we're gonna go ahead and do our cumbia and do our step backwards here. All right, let's get started.
I'm the moderator if you mess up.
Watch Hillary for our Those are all the moves in there. I'll call everything out as we go. But enjoy the song physically emergent. Alright, we're gonna reach across right arm. Here we go.
Nails, hair, hips, heels, face, blood, lips,
heels. That's a fun song.
Big heels, yes.
Reach up and over.
Legs, legs, face, high, thin, face, thick, thigh, you, me, you, wish.
Alright, great line. Here we go. One, two, three, three, lift. Get started.
Take it hard, close up. Thank you.
some arms, then we're gonna bring it down. So Loka has a start of a tap. This is one of Hillary's favorites, so you'll see us do it on class. We're gonna go to the side, we're gonna go one, two, one, two. Okay, so super simple sidestep. Then you're gonna point up to the ceiling, Loka. We're gonna do a side salsa. So we're gonna go side, side, and we're gonna turn it side. One, two, three, four, side, side. We're gonna turn again. One, two, three, four. Stepping outside. One, two, three, four, side, side. And then we're gonna pop that hip forward, forward. Okay, those are all of your main moves. We're gonna hit this one, do an arm song, and then bring her on down. All right, here we go. Facing forward the whole time, if you would like to. All right. Keep those arms out nice and long. Shoulder high. All right, here come those circles. Here go. Share.